Hello everyone, Redgamer75 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Mcnostalgia. And nothing much seems to have changed except, you know, I'm building the arcade room over there. And let's just get down. What I'm actually wanting to do, I just came up with the idea. I'm going to take all the unsmelted iron blocks, which is here, and put them all into a vault. Wait, I think it's a whole stack. Let me go and check. Yeah, it's a whole stack. I'm going to go and dig a vault underground. A lot more iron that I have to get, and if I'm deciding not to smelt them, I'll put them into a vault instead. I'm gonna dig, you know, 5 blocks on the ground. Actually, 7 actually. Dig it 8 by 8. Dirt. So I'm gonna have to replace that. Looks like. Let's take a look at this. Because what I want to do in the vault, store all the unsmelted ore blocks, which is iron and gold, and when we're, you know, get the silk touch, I'll be able to, you know, store all the other ore blocks in here. This may take a lot of time to do, trimming this. So, might do a montage of it. Okay, we're done. Here's the vault that I completely dug out. This is where all the unwanted iron will go, if I don't feel like smelting it. Which means that if I want some iron, I can come in here. That's all the iron I have so far. I think I need to build a weather system. Just have a sign, but who cares? I'm getting out. I've got to get the other iron that's here. And I'll be back. Okay, that's done. Got all the iron. Put them all into the vault. Do I have any unsmelted gold? No. It's where all the unsmelted iron and gold will go, if I don't feel like smelting it. Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. The arcade room I was working on last episode, I think I might go and resume that. You know, this is a really, really, really bad mountain. I've got to go get some sand, make a block of TNT. That's what we've got to do. Place TNT in there. We've got to make that mountain go boom. Boom, 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 boom. That's what I'll go like. Really gotta find some more food rather than just eating this zombie meat all day. Like I've been doing in the Sea of Flame. Been eating zombie meat all the time. Hey, where am I? Oh, never mind. I still have my flint steel. I thought I didn't have it. Place this in. Get on top of that and make the go boom. Oh dear. I think that might be squid. Let's get on top of this mountain. This will make it go much easier. Let me, you know, build in the vault room. Well, this is gonna go boom. Get out. Get out. Yep. But it caused some of that to come out as well. I might need to refill that back in. We gotta demolish this place. continue digging this place out. I can toss. I think we need the cocoa beans. The cocoa beans are not important. Give me all this dirt. Soon I'm gonna make more TNT and dig another hole. Be back in a moment. Okay mate, creepers fall and make another TNT block. Let's grab all this. Plant all these. Careful, don't want to trample these. Okay, planting them all. Bread. Yummy. Yum. I'm going to end the episode here. Redgamer soon if I sign off. Thanks for watching. See you all again next time.